Hi, I'm Jez. I'm 32, and I'd like to explain why you would want to become one of my patrons, and I will accompany myself on my ukulele. I want to be an artist, that's always been true, but that's not something that the school system taught me how to do. Was inspired by the appearance of Occupy Wall Street to speak out against injustice and share this vision of another world too. I began recording the things that I was witnessing and the people around me, wonderful and amazing and beautiful. I learned I was surrounded by inspiration all the time. Songs and promote myself online, but now I need to find an audience who cares about what I'm trying to do, to wander the world and wonder about it too, and let curiosity be my guide and not forget to share what I've collected as often as I can, and remember that I'm not perfect and ever always learning from all the people who come to meet me along the way. I've gone to jail and I've survived. It was awful but easier just because I'm a white cis guy. Now I moved to Taiwan and I want to tell you why, and how and where and when and who and what kept me alive. This is an invitation to explore my anarchives. It's a lot of memories of sounds and sights that definitely will excite you, yes. Come on and wander through my personal anarchives. Yeah.